Lexi Dane here. Welcome to my channel. Here on this channel, you will find all things pink, girly, glitz, and glam. So if you are into things like that, don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you don't miss any of my videos. So today I have a super exciting video for you guys. I have been waiting for all of my items to come in to do this video and they have all arrived, and so I'm so excited to share this with you. This is going to be a part two, I guess you can say, to my Vintage Chic Diva video where I showed you guys her mugs and some of the mugs that I purchased from her. But today I'm going to be doing some of the Vintage Chic Diva prints that she has on her website that are super cute, super girly, super pink. Oh my gosh, every print that I got has some type of pink in it. So I hope you're into things like that because all of them have pink in it. I know you can see a couple right there, but I'm just gonna go ahead and show you what I have today. Okay, so the sizes I got, I ended up getting 4 different sizes just because I wanted to have different sizes and different options. I didn't want all of one size, so I got all of my frames. If you're wondering where to get frames, I got all of my frames from Michaels. They were also having a sale, so normally they do have sales of some sort, so I would definitely recommend getting your frames from Michaels. I personally wanted white frames to go along with my pictures to match my bedroom decor, but I had the hardest time finding white frames. So with some of these pictures that I'm gonna show you, you'll see that I tried to spray paint the frames and it didn't really come out the way I wanted it to, but it's still fine. I mean, it's not that noticeable, but just to let you know, if it looks a little janky, it's because, you know, I tried to do a little DIY and didn't really come out the way I thought it was going to. But it's okay, I tried. And it is what it is at this point. But the sizes I got was, I got 5x7, 8x10, I got the 16x20, and then I got 11x14. And I got majority 11x14s just because that was like the middle size and I liked that size. So majority of the ones that I'm gonna show you are going to be 11x14s. I know you can see the bigger ones on my bed right now. It's okay. It's okay. But anyways, I'm gonna start with the smallest one. So I got two of the 5x7s printed out. The first one looks like this. And it has coffee cups on it and it says Dior Latte. And it just looks like this. And for the 5x7s, it does come with the picture stand. All of the rest of them that I got from Michaels does not come with the stand, so if those are ones you're gonna have to put on your wall. So the next one I got is this one, and it looks like this. This one, I love this one because I love just like the pink accents that it has in it. Like her bow, the bubble gum, like it's just so cute. And then it has like the flowers around her. And like I said, this is another 5x7 that I got. And it comes with the little stand for the picture. And I only got two of those. And so now I'm gonna go into the 8x10s that I got. So I got this one. And I like this one because it has the, I'm trying not to get my ring light in there, but I think that's impossible. But I have this one right here and it has a high heel on it and then it has books under it. The background is pink with pearls and I just thought it was so cute with the pink background. So cute, so that's that one. The next one I got is this one and it says Life is Short, Buy the Shoes. So it looks like this, but this is what this one looks like. I thought it was so cute with the little fur heels. It's just so cute. So I got this one and the 5x7. So let me stop there. Let me tell you a little bit about this. So basically what Vintage Chic Diva does, her name is Donna. That is the name of the person that is behind the scenes of all of this. Her name is Donna. Basically, she will send you the digital print once you purchase it from her, and then you take it wherever you want to take it to get it printed out. and you can print out whatever size you would like, and these are just the sizes that I chose. So I just wanted to let you know that, since I didn't tell you in the beginning. So take it wherever, get it printed out. I think her prices from her digital prints, I think they're about $8. So if you're looking for digital prints, I would definitely recommend her website, because she has a whole variety of prints and different skin tones as well. But yeah, so let's go back into showing you the pictures. This is the next one that I have, and this one is so cute. It has pink makeup brushes on it. It just looks like this. And then it has pink diamonds in the background as well, with a white bow around the pink makeup brushes. So cute. So that is that one. So that is it for my 8x10. Now I'm going to go into my, let's see here, I'm gonna flip this one over. Now I'm going to go into my 11x14. So this is the first one that I have in my 11x14. It looks like this. So cute. It has the Chanel No. 5 perfume bottle right here, along with her pink high heels, and then also has the pink lipstick right here as well, and I just thought it was so cute. So pink, so girly. So that's that one. The next one that I have for you guys is this one, and it looks like this. And it just says girl boss on it, girl boss. And then it has your laptop, your glasses, flowers, and then a mug that says girl boss as well. And the background is baby pink, which is so cute. So I have this one. The next one is this pretty lady right here. And this one has makeup brushes on it. And So it has three different makeup brushes, and the print in here is like a cheetah print, a pink cheetah print. It's so cute with the brushes, and then it just has the white background to this one. So yeah, that is that one. The next one I have is this one. This one has the Chanel No. 5 bottle with the Chanel. On the bottle, it does have the bow. You have the option to go with the bow or without the bow. You know, I love pink and I love bows, so it doesn't matter. To me, I love the bow, so I chose this one. And it looks like this. And it's just so cute. So cute. So that is that one. The next one I have is this one. And it looks like this. It has your books on it, along with the Chanel purse with the bow. I was gonna say Chanel bow, but it's not a Chanel bow, it's just a bow. And then it has your makeup brushes in it as well at the bottom. And it's just so cute, oh my gosh. I keep saying that, but I just can't help it. These prints were so pretty. Once I got them, I was like, oh my gosh, I can't wait to actually put them up because they're just so pretty. So the next one I have is this one, and this is one of my favorites. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. So it looks like this, and it has your Starbucks cup on it with the bow on the Starbucks cup. If you don't want the bow on the Starbucks cup, you don't have to get it, but I did like the bow on the cup. It was so cute to me. And then I got the bow on the purse as well, which is so cute. And then this is just the books again without the makeup brushes. But it looks like this, and it's so cute. Oh my gosh. The next one that I got is this one. And it looks like this. It has the books on it. Chanel Art, Chanel Vogue, Chanel Fashion, whatever. But yeah, it looks like this. It's so cute with the books. That's so pretty. So this is what this one looks like. The next one I have for you guys is this one, and this one is super cute. It has your pink accents in it. It has your pink glam perfume with your makeup brush, along with the lipstick that we saw in the other one. So it's just pink. It's so pink, so pretty. So that's that one. And the last one that I have in the 11 by 14 is this one. And it looks like this, and it says the bags under my eyes are Chanel. And it's so cute. It has the baby pink background with the rhinestones on the bottom. And then the Chanel is in rhinestones as well. And it's so pretty. It has like little diamonds on it. It's so pretty. So it looks like this. So cute. So those are all of the 11 by 14. So now I'm going to show you the big girls, which are my 16 by 20s. Okay, so the first one I have for you guys is this one, and this one is like one of my favorites. Oh my gosh. So it says Coco Made Me Do It on it, and then it has the lady with her blazer on. It's so cute, her pink blazer with her pearls, and then it has her black bow, and then her nails, I don't know if you can see it or not, but her nails have like rhinestones on it, which is so cute. And then with her pink, like I said before, her pink blazer that has Chanel on it as well. Like the little details in these pictures are just so cute. And also with her pink purse. And there's another option if you didn't want the pink purse, you could have got a dog, but I decided to just get the pink purse because I like this one better. But it's so cute with the baby pink background once again. So it looks like this. The next one I have is super cute. I love this one because I love the pink ottoman in it. Oh my gosh. So this is what this one looks like. It's so cute. So like I said, it has the pink ottoman in it, which is so cute, along with the lady. You're gonna see this lady in a couple of other pictures that I have as well, just because I like this look. I just like the look of, like, I don't know. It's just so cute for me. So I have this lady in a couple other pictures, but I love the pink ottoman. Like, I just love ottomans. I don't know why. Like, I'm obsessed. I would get like a whole bunch of them if I could. But this big ottoman, I do have a pink ottoman as well. So I just thought it was so cute, and this is gonna be perfect in my room. So pretty. That's that one. The next one I have is one of my favorites as well, and it's this one right here. The details in this picture, oh my gosh. This is so pretty. I love, this is like one of my favorites as well. Oh my gosh, guys, like this is so pretty. And so if you look at it, you see, let me just point some things out on this picture. So over here you have your girl boss picture with your clock, and then another picture over here. In this little area, where is it? Right here, you have your MacBook Pro. You have your two mugs, some books, a couple of storage areas. Then you have your planner, and then you have your purse. Then you come over here, you have your cat on your storage little area, as well as a pink watch. And then you have your pink shades and your MacBook Pro. And then you have your girl boss mug in your hand, as well as your eyelash mug over here. And then you have your pink iMac, I'm gonna call it, just because, I don't know, it just looks like an iMac. And along with your pink purse over here. So I just love this one. The details in this one are just amazing. And then I opted to get it with the pink, baby pink background, which is so cute. Oh my gosh, I love this picture to death. I cannot wait to hang this one. It is so pretty, so pretty. I love this one, it's so pretty. So that is that one. So the next one I have for you guys is this one. And it looks like this. It's so cute. And it has a purse, some shoes, your Chanel purse, or your Chanel bag, along with, I think those are like storage bins or like a suitcase or something. And then flowers. And then in the background, you once again have your baby pink background with your pearls, and it's just so cute. It looks like it's a quilted background, and it's so pretty. Oh my gosh. So this one's so pretty. I love the pink. I once again love all the pink in here. It's just so pretty, and the picture is just so cute. So that's that one. The next one I have for you is another fashion girl, and it looks like this. So cute. It looks like her hair is like blowing in the wind. The same background as the one I just showed you, and it has her luggage. She's sitting on her luggage, and she's just so cute. So elegant. So pretty. So that's that one. Yeah, this is another fashion girl, and as I told you before, I did get a couple of ones with this lady in it. In this one, she's sitting on her Chanel purse, and she has her bow on the purse as well with the Chanel symbol right there, and it's just so cute. It's so cute. So that is that one. And the last but not least is another one with the fashion girl, and it looks like this. And in this one, she is sitting on her Chanel books and everything like that, and it's just so cute. So that one is that. So pretty, so pretty. And this is the last one. These are all super cute. I honestly couldn't pick like a couple, and so that's why I got so many. And I also wanted to show you guys like a variety of things that she has. Now, she has much more than what I showed you. Just like the mug, she has so many prints for you to choose from. If you don't like the pink, you can go with a different theme. Like, I know she now has purple, she has blue, she has Tiffany blue. So just, if you don't see it on her site, definitely reach out to her and she will be more than happy to help you. But these are so cute, and like I said, I cannot wait to hang them up in my room. But that, oh my gosh, these are just so cute. Oh my gosh, I love them so much. So I just wanted to share that with you guys so you guys could go and check her website out and see what prints she has. So her prints are so cute. Definitely go check them out. Like I said, she has much more than what I showed you today, and they're just amazing. So go check out Donna's prints. They're amazing. Vintage Chic Diva is once again the name of the company, so go check it out. I have everything linked below as well for you. So if you like this video, definitely give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys later. I'll see you guys. Bye!